So hey, it's Jordan, Ancient Literature Dude, and I just wanted to let you all know that as I did last year, I'm going to be doing a Halloween theme this upcoming month. Spooky poems, maybe bits of short stories, certainly a section of a particular Norse saga that I think is very eerie and creepy. And I think it's interesting because it's not very well known, but it was known to Tolkien. For whom it was very influential in kind of creating the imagery of the ring wraiths in the Lord of the Rings. Because as we all know, Tolkien was a student of Norse, among many other languages. And the sagas and the Norse literature were pretty influential on him in developing the Lord of the Rings. So hope you're excited about that. Hope you'll find it interesting. Of course, I'm also going to be doing something similar for Christmas coming up in December. So, if you have any recommendations for that, any requests, please send them my way. I'd be glad to, look it up, try it out. And, in the meantime, hope you enjoy. Like I said, hope you find it interesting and take care and have a happy Halloween. And I'll talk to you later.